Hello, good evening, dear friends. So I turn on the fire, we'll cook some vegetables. I have Chinese cabbage. So it looks like this. You can take a look here. That's the Chinese cabbage. You can just use hand to break it. It's weekend, so let's just cook some more cabbage. And it will become shrink to very small. Very watery, you can feel it. So easy to break. Okay. And then we put in tofu. Here is the tofu, fried tofu. In Asian market, I have told you, because this one you usually do not half of it, about one third of it. Usually you do not see it in normal supermarket.
And it's only in Asian market. So if you leave nearby an Asian market, and then you put some
let's say hello first. It's not polite
not to say hello.
Time to say hello. So, hello. And hello. Hello. Bye-bye. Hello. Bye bye. It's a little bit burned here, but not end of the world. Maybe we put some meat. we can put some meat. Yeah. Mince the pork. Oh, that's the weekend. Let's have some more. Okay. Five minutes more, it will be okay. This one, you can put it back. This is already good, but if you would like to have it softer, then cook a little bit more. Okay, I think this one is good. Oh, totally good. Now we can make some soup.
We can still use that.
Still use this minced pork. So that's enough. Let's make a sweet and sour soup.
So we can cook this mushroom.
It's a very strange shape. Mushroom in this shape.
quite straight. Okay, we can say hello. Hello. And hello. Bye-bye. And hello. And hello. This one we also put some padding so that we can make a stool. Then we put in the cabbage and stir fry a little bit so that the flavor can come out. And today I bought some bean thread. One bean thread, one or two, 1, 2, 3, 4 of it. One, let's do one this time. Then put some water, then it's a soup until it is boiling. It will be grilled. On top of the strong fry. This way is faster. Sorry. Okay. That is the soup. 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 Educational channel or some professional chef, they will fast forward and until it is boiling, and then they will say, well, now it is boiling. But my channel is not educational, so we just wait until it is boiling. Okay, if you are busy doing something, if you are you have a call of nature or whatever reason, please go ahead, do your things. It will take another couple of minutes until it is boiling, so
there's nothing happening except me, blah blah blah, la 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 la. We are almost there, just hold on. In a couple of more minutes, we will be all good. All good. We are not there yet. Just yet. We are almost there. So this soup is done. Bon appétit, tout.